Okay. So in this case, an aqueous solution contains 0.1 molar H2S. That means concentration of H2S ion is 0.10 molar. And concentration of HCl is equal to 0.20 molar. Now, if the equilibrium constant for the formation of HS negative from H2S, that means H2S to give HS negative, and that value is given to you, 1.0 into 10 raised to minus 7, and that of S2 negative from HS negative, HS negative to S2 negative, value is again given, 1.2 into 10 raised to power minus 30. Then we have to calculate concentration of S2 negative ion in aqueous solution. So overall reaction is H2S to give 2H plus plus S2 negative. And K is equal to K1 into K2. Just apply law of equilibrium. Take a rules. So it is 1.2 into 10 raised to power minus 7 and minus 13 minus 20. Right, so in this way, this K is equal to H positive ion concentration 2, S2 negative ion concentration over H2S concentration. That implies S2 negative ion concentration is equal to K into H2S ion concentration over H positive ion concentration power 2. So what is K? 1.2 into 10 raised to power minus 20 into H2S. What is the concentration of H2S? 0.1. That is 10 raised to power minus 1. And what is concentration of H plus? You know H plus ion is equal to HCl concentration because HCl is a strong acid. So it is 0.2 raised to power 2. So it comes out to be 4 into 10 raised to power minus 2. So just solve it. It is 10 raised to power 2, upper 10 bar 1, 12 by 4, means 3 into 10 raised to power minus 20. So right option is 1. Okay. Combustion of benzene gives CO2 and H2O. Given that heat of combustion of benzene at constant volume, means delta U is given to you. What is delta U? Minus 3 to 63.9 kilojoule per mole. So now, heat of combustion of benzene at constant pressure we have to calculate, means we have to calculate delta H. And what is delta H? Delta U plus delta NG RT. Now, you know delta U is minus 3 to 63.9. What is delta NG? So reaction is C6H6 liquid O2 gas to give CO2 gas plus H2O liquid. So balance it 6, 3, and it comes out to be 15 by 2. So delta NG for this reaction is 6 minus 15 by 2. That comes out to be minus 3 by 2. That means this is minus. R is positive, T is positive, delta U negative. So value is more than this in negative. So there is only one option. Minus 3 to 63.9 more than this is only one option. So this is the right option to calculate, you know, delta U. What is delta U? Minus 3 to 63.9 minus 3 by 2, 8.314 into 10 raised to minus 3 into 298. But don't go below, ahead this, because, you know, value is more than this in negative. So there is only one option, right?